Miami is considered the most at-risk city worldwide due to rising sea level and storm-related flooding.
We're going to get 2 feet of sea level rise by 2060. By 2100, we might get 6 feet of water. The water is coming.
I already see 20 days a year, the water is higher than the land.
Water is coming from the side, from below, from above. Miami, they've got to decide, how do we solve the issues of sea level rise?